just love kids.
Hey guys, I'm Alicia.
And I'm Fabi.
Today we're gonna be doing some custom denim jackets. So, let's start with the materials.
Yep, and the materials we are going to be needing are...
denim jackets or vests.
Denim vest. Appliques.
Patches and gems. Buttons.
Fur. Long feather on string.
Or
ostrich feather. And fabric glue.
Okay, so let's start. I'm gonna lay out my design first so I will know what's going to be happening. And guys, this one, you need a placemat. You're gonna put it under your jacket or your worky thingy so your jacket or the glue won't leak under the jacket. These bling bling diamonds probably could go right here.
This fake version
here.
Kind of fun making this.
Super duper fun with friends.
So if you guys are wondering,
where did they buy that?
In the world did they get this? Like where?
Well,
where? We actually just downloaded a photo of a camera and we printed it out with felt cloth. And we added some
bling bling.
Bling bling.
Before, after.
Smile. Can you have an old denim jacket or denim vest
that just actually still fits you, and you just think it's really plain?
Grab it, boom, put it on the table, and add some design, like bling, 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 bling,
bling everywhere.
Okay, so why don't we wear it? So here's our final look.
Okay guys, so if you're wondering, when and where are we gonna be using this?
Yeah, like in back to
school.
Oh yeah, in back to school, be like,
hey guys. Okay guys, so I'm Alicia.
And I'm Fabi.
And don't forget to subscribe,
like,
and hit the notification bell down below.
Don't forget to like and subscribe
and hit the notification bell down below.
Right there, right there.